and bounced one to Pat.
Well, and I talked about that the other night. You've got to bail Giannis out by moving without the basketball. Great job, PC, for doing just that.